Hello everyone, today I am back with another Brawlhalla video, and today we're gonna do some 1v1 Strikeout, and this video is dedicated to Lance Legends. Took me like a year to figure out what it was actually called, and I have no idea how to use Lance, but today we're gonna figure it out. Oh, we got Olgrim, Scarlet, and Orion today. Hopefully we can win some games. I am doubtful though. I mean, Olgrim has Axe and Orion has Lance, so maybe. Orion has the Lance, of course he has the Lance. I mean the spear. We're gonna get Legion. Dark Shark. Yeah, Dark Shark. This dude really loves the side speed. This dude really loves his side sigs, not gonna lie. We're gonna give you a video dedicated to the Rocket Lance, so give me the Rocket Lance. I don't even know what the sigs are. Alright, well that's down. That didn't work. That might help to face the right direction, you know? Okay, Scarlet. Use his hand. I'm gonna finish this dude's stock because I have no idea how to use hammer either. Okay, Rocket Lance time. What does it make the connection sound, but it doesn't actually connect? Okay, calm down. I hate you so much. Yeah, but at least Lance has really good recovery. If you talk to him, yeah. And oh my god, why is that? Why do the sides get so bad at this? All the sigs have really bad ammo. Okay. Might help if I can actually connect. That would be really nice. Like, really. There we go, there we go. Ooh, so far so good. This has gone better than I would hope. And I don't know what I'm saying anymore, just go with it. And okay, I'm saying that as I go down. I'm about Orion joining the fray. That could have gone better. And can I like move my cursor out of the way before I start recording? That would be really helpful. This is a very exciting match. What? What? Yes. Yes. I just want to get this over with. Okay. That works.
Player two wins.
Okay then. Orion to the rescue apparently.
Orion.
Let's try that again. And okay. You guys are using Lance tips. Just because I have no idea what I'm doing. Mordex, Mirage, and Artemis. Oh, one of the Fang Wild. I actually like this
one. 3, 2, 1, brawl!
I can't tell you how many weird kills I've gotten just by like knocking them off the roof into a sink or something weird like that. Like, let's see if I can do one here. And okay, yeah, it's not gonna happen. Learning this for the first time. Darn it, he dodged it! And I'm dead. I'm not dead. Well, that happened. Okay, let's try and. Okay, we stop. That's what we want here. That's not what we want to. We want the lance, not the hammer. I'm better at hammer than I am with lance. That. This. And. That would be nice. Come back. Why did that like teleport me into a ground pound? Like, hello? Am I going to use that? Yeah, give it up. Oh god, that's really cool. That game. Okay, I have no idea what I just did, but it worked. It worked, and that is what is important. And even if I probably will never be able to recreate whatever it was I just did. I need to go back and check the footage to see exactly what I did, because I don't even know. Hattori, Ember, and Mirage. Again. This is gonna be fun.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Good. You good over there? It has disconnect. Okay. I can't tell if he's lagging. He's definitely lagging. Okay, he's reconnected. Okay, welcome back. I feel bad for this guy. Yeah, I'm gonna see if he comes back. I'm gonna run circles around the bot. You can just hear me spamming dash. No! Okay, I don't think he's coming back. We lost him! No! I just did this. How you play my ass? No. Good game for like the what 10 seconds you were actually here. Sorry, but I didn't even see what his name was. Nice job. get like an Olgrim fight here. I gotta take out his first two stocks. Man, give me. Also, what is the hitbox for neutral air? What is this? Is this. I don't know what the hitbox is. Is it like a flame coming out of the back of it? Is that what the hitbox is? I don't really know. I was like, can we just like have a second of that last kill was? No, it was literally just down my shot again. And he doesn't have the recovery. So we can't have an Olgrim fight! Wait, one thing that's bothered me is like, why can't two of the same characters pick up each other's weapons? Like, a second ago I threw away the axe. Why couldn't he pick up my axe? It's the exact same thing. Why can't he just pick up my weapon and I can do the same with him? And he, bro. GG.
Player 2 wins.
And, oh, that was a no damage win? I'm proud of myself for that one. It was the first no damage win I've ever had. I gotta like check out what are all these things. You got that and you got whatever that is. And oh god. This is gonna end badly. Yeah, this is probably gonna be a no damage win for him.
One, brawl.
My man Maurik, is that his name? Yes. Okay then. Not in the next video. But hey, those were pretty good axe fights. Now I have to end this. Yeah, Dark Arc's Fate. Let's see if I can actually remember all the skins they're called. Yeah, the Mega Taros, Dark Arc's Fate, that's what this one's called. I don't even know what the last one was. Yeah, it wasn't casting, that was his profile for sure. That was his little character. Yo, I'm about to 3-stack a platinum right here. Can I 3-stack a platinum as a gold? Nope. Yeah, no, this dude definitely knows what he's doing. That has like been the one combo I am relying on. Just silent into downlight. I don't have that combo going. Dang. Okay. So yeah, not 3-stocking a platinum. And okay, lagging. That's also good. I swear my game always lags like the most crucial moments. Like, oh, you have 1 stock left, and it's almost the end of the game. You both have 1 stock left. Here, let me just lag you out. I don't understand how to use the hammer. It was lagging, couldn't even tell what it just did. Okay, I'm dying, that's what I'm doing. And, okay, I was kinda hoping to go over that. What's this skin called? Commander Zol, that's what it is. What color is that? That's the Winter Holiday one, right? And, oh my god. No, he's catching on to my tactics. He's catching on to my literally one combo that I can do. best game. Let's go. We just beat a platinum. Good game, my friend. Good game. Let's go one more game, and let's call it a day.
Orion.
I'm gonna put Orion on base stamp, because the character is doing absolutely nothing for me. One more game, come on. We can do this. We can do this. I really need to get some water. My throat is really... My throat is very dry. Lag, man. Hey, man, I feel you. I feel you. Probably like 100 advanced combos that we could do, but I don't know what those would be. And I really should not have done that away. New weapon, please. Okay, now give me the axe back. Oh man, I'm main Ember. You think I don't know how to play? And okay. I honestly don't know how you play, because hey, I'm just bad. I'm just bad. That's an important distinction you need to make. I didn't even hit him with that. I honestly don't know what to do. I couldn't tell if you were trying to do like that infinite combo thing. I don't know if that actually has a name for it, but you know what I'm talking about. I hope. Okay, come on. Oh my god. Wait, see, I just hit the neutral. What is the hit behind? Yeah, it is the bomb. Like, it's a lot more every on Scarlet Plains. See how it's the backwards kind of lighting up? That's what the hitbox is. It is a lot more of it now. We got Cassidy here. And did that kill him? Wow. Okay, Orion, don't mess this up! Oh, sweet. That's not what I want. That is what I want. Oh my god, that has so much range on it. If I'm on this side of the map, I go to the center. That is a lot of range. I don't know how that killed. GG, bro. That's gonna be all for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.